Hello, my friends. Denise here from CSAR, and these are sheets of cardboard, and they look like this. And I recycled them from work. And what I put on them was some grounding stuff here. This stuff. Watercolor, transparent watercolor ground. So that's gonna dry clear. But I put it on really thick, so it's probably going to take a couple of days. And then we're going to have something really fun to watercolor over, right? Am I right? Yes!